Hi, everybody. My name's Lauren Leibwell. I'm super excited for Algebra 2 this year. I'm excited to meet you, some for the first time, and some of you I already know, and I'm excited to see you again. I'll talk really briefly to introduce myself and the class before things start up next week. My story, I grew up on the East Coast in New York and Connecticut and came to Wisconsin, out to Wisconsin for college. I really like this map because they got Wisconsin wrong. After school, I actually became a carpenter and a cabinet maker doing custom kitchens. It was a fantastic job and I loved it. I did go back to school to become a math teacher, and I can teach both math and history, and I've done both of those in Oregon. And I did that at Whitewater and also at Madison. A little bit about my family. This is my wife, Katie. She was a college soccer player and actually has done the Ironman race 2 times. She did actually convince me at one point to run a marathon, which I don't know how it happened, but it did. The rest of my family, here are some pictures with my 2 sisters, Allison and Nina. Nina's my twin. See if you can find her. This also shows a bunch of my nephews, my niece, my mom. Other members of my family. Of course, when I'm talking about family, got to talk about my dog Reggie. He's a little bit naughty, but we love him. He's kind of an old man at 13, but he's fantastic and adorable. It was kind of a weird summer, I think probably for all of us. I didn't get to do some of my favorite things. Katie and I usually go on a road trip, but that didn't happen this summer. But there were lots of great things that did happen. I got to go camping with my family. My sister and I worked on that camper to fix it up. It was really falling apart and was totally gnarly, but we made it work and did some bike rides with friends. We were supposed to do a charity ride, but that got canceled. And then on the bottom right, you actually can see me all suited up when I wanted to give my mom a hug. Some things to know about Algebra 2. Some things are exactly the same. We're still going to work hard to help you all be successful in learning those key ideas in Algebra 2. We're still going to try and make it fun. We're going to have you working in teams, and we're going to do everything we can to support you. Clearly, the big difference is just how class is going to be set up. Google Classroom is going to be the hub where all your key information is. And Google Calendar, you'll see, will be helpful because all of your meetings will show up there. You'll get invitations for those soon. And remember, just ask questions if any of that is giving you trouble or you're not sure about any part of it. We're going to meet live all together in one group every Monday and Thursday. And the rest of the days of the week, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, you're going to have an individual lesson to work on. Above all, please let me know if you need anything at all. Office hours run all throughout the day. You can send an email, you can send a Google Chat. The Google Chat's probably the fastest way to get a response because it'll pop up and bing. I'll hear that you sent me a message. I'm super excited to get started and I can't wait to see you all next week. Welcome.